I know. There's a lot of people that are upset about a certain someone's actions last night at WrestleMania. I must admit, I'd be a bit naive if I didn't think anything was coming, because that certain someone put on his Twitter he was headed to WrestleMania to, how does he put it, whip some candy ass. So right then I knew he wasn't talking about Zack Ryder. I didn't think that certain someone would actually decide the winner of the main event at WrestleMania. But you know what? If he didn't do what he did, the final moment of WrestleMania 27 would have been a draw. And that would have sucked donkeys. So you know what? Things didn't go my way. I will not complain. As a matter of fact, I'm going to congratulate The Miz. Miz, congratulations. Because I've been around long enough to know that it doesn't matter how you did it, the fact is, you did it. You were able to walk into the main event of WrestleMania, the WWE Champion, and walk out of WrestleMania still the WWE Champion. There's something to be said for that. I think these people would agree with me that after your showing tonight, you have earned all of our respect. Which, of course, brings me back to that certain someone. Because after hearing him speak for so very long, it's obvious that I have not earned his respect. It's obvious that he doesn't like me very much. Here's the good thing, that certain someone is here tonight. That certain someone was also supposed to be the guest host of WrestleMania, but very quickly became involved in business. My business. Which means that certain someone and I have business of our own to settle right now.
John Cena, let me be direct with you. What you think was gonna happen? You knew payback was coming. You poke a shark in the eye, you get swallowed whole. But you're wrong about one thing, John Cena. You're wrong about respect. You see, The Rock respects you. The Rock respects you. Knows what you've done. Just because The Rock has been away, don't think that The Rock doesn't know all about you. The Rock knows that you live and breathe the WWE. The Rock knows that. The Rock also knows that it's because of that drive that you have become one of the greatest WWE superstars, one of the greatest WWE champions of all time. But it doesn't change the fact, flat out, that The Rock just doesn't like you. Look at us, John Cena. We are completely opposite. We look different. We talk different. We fight different. But the truth is, we're very similar. One thing, and that is the fact that whatever it is that John Cena does, whatever it is that The Rock does, they want to do it the absolute best, better than anyone, period. So we're very similar, except when we go shopping. The Rock shops at department stores, you obviously shop at Baby Gap.
Hey, awesome. What do you know? Fashion advice from the Tooth Fairy. Listen, we've both said the time for talk is over. You are the people's champ. Listen to the people. Hear it, feel it, see it. There are people standing in the ceiling, not because they want us to talk, because they want a match. And not just a match. These people know what match. A match where generations collide. Only in the WWE would you be able to see Muhammad Ali and Mike Tyson in their prime. Only in the WWE would you be able to see Michael Jordan go one-on-one with LeBron James. The match that they want is John Cena versus The Rock. It's obvious this is what we should do. So do you want to talk about it? Or do you want to bring it?
John Cena. You have no idea what you just asked for. You asked The Rock to bring it. Oh yeah, The Rock will bring it. You bet your candy ass The Rock will bring it. But The Rock says we make history. The Rock says we do something that's never been done before. The Rock says we make the biggest matchup of all time. On the grandest stage in the world, WrestleMania 28, John Cena versus The Rock. But it's not just any matchup. No, not just any matchup. No, it's gonna be The Rock, the people's champ, never alone. Team Bring It all day, all night long with the millions of The Rock's fans. WrestleMania 28, the main event. John Cena, the people's champion. The people's WrestleMania. if you smell what The Rock is cooking.
The Rock and John Cena trying to see who can outdo each other right here at the expense of the core.
Next year's WrestleMania!